Dừng một chút kia đăng đấy. Chăm lên xe cái đi. Mà thông nghe mình đâu à? Chăm lên đi là.
Xe về xong. Dừng một chút kia.
Dừng một chút
kia. He's an environmental officer in the company. And he's looking after me in charge of the site. Okay. And I'm pushing us hard for you.
For now, we have reached Mimilaha area. This is the landfill of capital of Bhutan. And yeah. The armies are here ready to fight the enemies.
My name is Ratan Guru. So we have come here from Mimilaha to see the how waste all the way from our city, Thimphu city, are being disposed here, how it is segregated and how it is managed here. So we are really like
to the area where waste from the Thimphu city is dumped, and we see here lots of dogs and cattle are being fed. So and now we are going to study this. How this is affecting our nature and the soil and the air and this and the cattle is here and it's very smelly.
Many waste here. I see a very green luster pasture. Dogs are grazing, cattle are grazing here.
The environment and climate studies first stage. We have visited the Mimilaha dumping site and we can see a lot of waste dumping here, and even we can see a lot of dogs and cattle are lingering here. And the most concern about the waste dumping site here is about how it is